Welcome back to the Utah Divorce Terms Glossary video series. Most definitions are from or based upon Black's Law Dictionary, but some definitions are taken from Utah sources or are my own. Today's term is grounds, or grounds for divorce. Those are the legally acceptable reasons or bases on which one may be granted a divorce. You cannot get divorced unless you have grounds for divorce. Fortunately, it's pretty easy to find grounds for divorce in almost every marriage.